Okay, we're here in the ballroom. Family is gathering. These are the Pugh grad families here. Nash and his family just arrived. So everybody knows that Aunt Ro likes candy. And so I'm told there's 85 pounds of candy here on this table. All of the kinds that Aunt Ro likes, apparently. I see gummy bears, peanut butter cups, various saltwater taffies, Hershey's Kisses, black licorice, which I think of Aunt May every time I see the black licorice, Tootsie Rolls, and then here are cupcakes. We've got Nana's fig cookies, Anjanette's from Linda. Linda made Nana's banana oatmeal chocolate chip, and there are some Pizzelles there, and Oreos, and other taffies and cookies. And then families getting their hellos into Nash. I personally haven't seen Nash. I think it's been 40 years. I haven't seen him since he moved to Wyoming. All right, it's 5:35. More people have arrived. Aunt Rose due here, I guess, around 6.
Want me to video you?
No, I don't have the wide-angle lens.
Well, you better widen it for me, too.
They usually do that out the door.
That's all right. Don't worry, Mike. I'm above you.
Yes.
right. Everybody, hey. Everybody's seated, waiting for Aunt Ro to arrive. She'll be here in about 5 minutes. Got Kathy's family here. Paula's family over there, and Aunt Joanne. Nashie and his family at the head table. John, I didn't even say hi to John. I'll have to get to him shortly. Everybody's here.
I'm not going to cry. But, you know, as I've heard stories from everybody telling me, you know, she helped us, she's helped us so much, taught me to cook this, and she taught me to cook that. I'm telling you, my mom is one in a million, and no one will ever replace her. And, you know, she's pretty close to us. We kind of like her, don't we, guys? Okay, I'm gonna go get Nash.
Okay.
Robert, go up there.
I'm sorry.
whenever we run into trouble from Chucky.
Yeah, whenever we run into trouble, because we run it right.
Yeah.
I'm trying.
It for the world, Auntie.
Hey, no.
Happy birthday.
Say hello to your wife.
I will.
Okay, so let's go down.
Everybody, hello, everybody, real quick. We're going to open the doors. The buffet is open to all of you. So just grab a plate and go eat, okay? Just go inside there and then, yeah, it's open to. And Rhonda, my favorite daughter-in-law, she's going to go ahead and she'll go and show you guys everything. Okay?
Glenn and Logan, you guys got to go with me, okay?
Grab some dinner and we'll film more later.
Oh my god.
Brother, turn around, brother. Turn around.
Coming your way, Rick.
Go ahead.
Hold on.
Oh, my God.
I was cute.
Still, I was still are.
Or Aunt Betty.
Yeah,
Betty was the one that
I
had a collar all over. I see trees of green. I see the
Now
we'll ring. And you'll sing beat
Buonasera, signorina, buonasera. It is time to say goodnight tonight.
Okay, Suzanne, get in. Suzanne, get in. Thank you.
I take it you're surprised, huh?
He has not left me alone. He has kissed me to death. Yes,
watch this. Watch.
We had this planned, Auntie, in February. Let's see what she does.
Hi, girl. Oh, is this mine?
Joanne, get behind, get back there again. I got to get a little video of you guys. That's very nice. Wonderful. Wonderful. Great.
Smile, Glamorama.
Look up.
Let's go. Oh, with the hair. These two with the hair.
I know, with the hair.
And you with that cute thumb.
I told her, Paul, you gotta take a picture with your mother.
Do that again.
Are you tired of getting kissed a million times?
Not at all.
My mother would say, quit touching me.
She wanted nails for hair to look okay.
Oh, yeah. Michael! He still thinks he's a lap dog.
Wait a minute, I'm coming by.
I got that one.
One, two,
look at my hair.
Did someone blink?
You look beautiful, honey.
This thing doesn't go on very fast.
No. Don't worry about it. I'm getting it with my video.
No, here, I'm gonna take it of you. Don't turn it off yet. Okay, go on.
It turns off on its own. That's cute.
I know. No, that's me.
All right, Mike. All right. 1, 2, 3. Beautiful.
Enough already.
That's enough? What?
Yeah.
Oh.
Shake a little bit more.
Shake a little more.